Welcome to the Mary Ford News. My name is Palmer.
And my name is Lauren. Today is January 14th, 2020.
Guess what, guys? Guess what? Congratulations to Lonnie Brown Bumby. Is on Thursday at 6 o'clock. Be there and bring home the gold, Jelani, because you got this.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now our belief statement.
We, the students of Mary Ford Elementary, believe we should be responsible for our actions, treat others with respect and dignity, and strive daily to be the best we can be.
Thank you. And now to Miracle, because she does the weather every day.
Hello, my name is Matt Cole, your special pudding. Today for lunch, we'll be having chicken and waffle. Today's weather is 75 and it will be cloudy. Thank you. Now to Miss Shirley.
Good morning, Mary Ford. Are you excited? Because I am. It's time to earn Panther Paws to our next PBIS celebration, which is paint and party. Hope to see you at the party.
We like to party.
So a little birdie flew in and told me earlier, before we started the news, that y'all did amazing on your math test, so let's get it.
Woohoo!
Game on, and thank you for tuning in to the Mary Ford News.
Remember, be respectful, be responsible, and ready to learn.
Have a great day.